O Lord, open thou our lips. God, make speed to save us. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning,
day of the month, evening prayer, Psalms 65, 66, and 67.
Oh,
And the Lord be with you.
And
let us pray. Almighty and everlasting God, who has given unto us thy servants grace, by the confession of a true faith to acknowledge the glory of the eternal Trinity, and in the power of the divine majesty to worship the unity, we beseech thee that thou wouldest keep us steadfast in this faith, and evermore defend us from all adversities, who livest and reignest one God, world without end. Almighty Lord and everlasting God, vouchsafe, we beseech thee, to direct, sanctify, and govern both our hearts and bodies in the ways of thy laws and in the works of thy commandments, that through thy most mighty protection, both here and ever, we may be preserved in body and soul through our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Hymn number 418, Hail to the Lord's Anointed.